This is 5231 Drexel, apartment 3. Walk in. Coat closet behind you as you walk in. Living room is to the right. A decorative fireplace, the shelving, the sunroom, off the living room. Facing out towards Drexel. First bedroom here. It's also facing out towards Drexel. Second bedroom. This would probably be the master that's connected to one of the two bathrooms. So this is facing east. It's kind of between the two buildings. You got your first bathroom here, which has a door to the hallway as well as a door to the bedroom. Second bathroom, which is connected to the smaller bedroom. Pantry area. And this third bedroom. And the dining area. And this room, which is facing west. Those are the buildings that are along Ingleside.